हेलो राहुल,
हेलो
इट्स मी ममता शर्मा एंड फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वेलकम यू एट इंग्लिश कैफे। टुडे इज योर फर्स्ट क्लास एंड योर इंट्रोडक्शन वाज वेरी वेल।
एज यू हैव मेंशन दैट यू आर अ पार्ट ऑफ एनआईटी जमशेदपुर एंड यू आर परसुइंग बीटेक इन मैकेनिकल इंजीनियरिंग, बट अकॉर्डिंग टू मी मोस्ट ऑफ द जेई एस्पिरेंट ट्राई देमसेल्फ टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ computer science engineering, but I can understand that you were not able to get that much of score, yeah. So that you have chosen mechanical engineering. Yes. So according to me, as far as my knowledge is concerned, most of the student, in spite of learning some core branches other than CSE, like electrical, mechanical, most of the student focus on CSE. To take placement in CSE off campus.
Yes.
So what about you? Do you have any plan regarding that?
No, I don't have any plan regarding this, because although I got admission in mechanical engineering because of my low rank, but yet I was I am very interested in mechanical field, because in class 11th when I studied mechanics, I had a very huge interest in that, and that's why I want to pursue in mechanical field only, not going in the computer science field.
So that's great.
Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
It's me, Rahul Kumar. I'm from Kurra Hazaribagh, and currently I'm pursuing bachelor in technology in mechanical engineering from NIT Jamshedpur.
Hello, Rahul.
Hello.
It's me, Mamta Sharma. And first of all, welcome you at English Cafe. Today is your first class and your introduction was very well. So I have a question regarding your career objective. As you join English Cafe, and there are so many institutes are obtainable in Hazaribagh also, so may I know the reason why you have chosen English Cafe, and what is the reason of your to learn the English? Because there are so many people who came here for basically they wants to improve their communication skills, and somebody wants to crack their interview panel. So what about your reason?
Yeah, my reason is also the same for cracking the interview and get help in the group discussion rounds. And my reason for joining this institute is that here the sessions are based more on the practical basis.
As you know, to achieve any goals, there is a roadmap, or there is some planning or schedules to achieve anybody goals. Talking about me, so I want to join Indian Armed Forces, and my roadmap is to firstly crack the examination of NDA, and then after going in the SSB test, and then after I will get selected. So could you please highlight your roadmap?
My roadmap is to clear first gate examination, and after that I want to go in the field of entrepreneurship.
For the clearing of for your examination,
yes,
what are you doing?
I'm just preparing.
I mean, with any courses, with any coaching?
No, I'm preparing with books and
Okay, tell me, why have you chosen this field? Because most of the students goes in different fields, like teacher field, defense field, or software engineer or mechanical. Why have you chosen this field?
Because as I've chosen engineering field, so in this field, to get job in public sector is very, very good, and that's why.
Is it your own decision or your parents' pressure?
No, it's my own decision.
Okay, thanks.